Hi, I'm Alex Buske, and you're watching Street Vibes. Today we're asking folks on the streets, how bad would it affect you if you don't get concessions on your Christmas barrels this year? How bad would it affect you if you don't get concessions on your Christmas barrels this year?
It is affect me because what happened, I wanted for the grocery for Christmas. So without the grocery, I can't do nothing because I want it. And thing, what it is, it's expensive. So if you get your family getting sending something for you, it's good.
If we affect the whole nation who waiting for a barrel, you are think very hard, they're waiting to see if the government will give them a help to get a barrel free.
It will not affect me because I'm not expecting no barrel. I have nobody sending barrel for me. But those that getting it, and if they cannot get it, I will feel sorry for them to see they getting a little barrel on Christmas Day and Christmas coming and they can't get nothing.
A lot of people not working and they depending on that, what the little family over in sending for them to help themselves.
You've just been watching Street Vibes of me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing at the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. We're now taking you back to our studios.